Chapter 10 Animal Senses and Ability. Did you know that snakes smell with their tongues and frogs push down food with their eyeballs and drink water through their skin? All other animals also have some special types of senses. Let us know about the senses of the animals. What is sense? Our senses tell us what we need to know about our environment. Using their senses like humans, animals do use their senses to be aware of their surroundings. They help to keep out of danger and enable them to find food and shelter. Some animals can see their prey from far away. Some can hear even the faintest sound. Some animals can find their friends by their smell. Senses in animals. Like human beings, animals also have sense organs. These sense organs help them to move and communicate with one another. Certain animals have a specific sense sharper than their other senses to meet their survival needs. Let us read how their sense organs help them. Ants. Ants have antennae to smell. When an ant finds food, it leaves a chemical trail along the ground on its way to the food. Other ants soon follow this trail. It helps them to find food and directions. Cats. Cats have a very sharp sense of hearing. Cats can hear sounds above the range detected by the human ear. A cat beside a mouse hole can even hear the breathing of the mice inside the hole. Dogs. Dogs have excellent sense of smell and hearing. Sniffer dogs are used by the police for tracing criminals. Dogs are used for rescue because of their great sense of smell and hearing. Snakes. They cannot hear at all. They have no ears. They pick up vibrations from the ground through their bodies. Unlike human beings, chameleons can move each of their large bulging eyes on their own. This means they can see two different directions at the same time. An animal uses sounds and gestures to communicate, just as we do. But they also use sense of touch and sense of smell. Animal language is limited to what all it can convey. The principal messages concern danger, the location of food, the ownership of territory, and the urge to reproduce. Other signals help to keep animal families and group together. Water animals. Fish have a strong sense of sight, which helps them to find food and avoid predators. They have taste buds on their lips, tongues, and mouths. Some fish, such as goldfish or catfish, have barbels or whiskers that have taste structures. Fish do not have external ears. They have internal ears which can sense the vibrations created by the sounds. Sharks use Earth's magnetic fields to find their way around. They also have a highly developed sense of smell. Almost all fish have a smell sense organ called the lateral system, which enables them to touch objects at a distance. Some whales and dolphins give out sounds which is beyond human hearing that echo back and can be detected by these animals. This helps them to sense their surroundings. Birds. Birds like eagles, owls, and hawks have very strong vision. They can see their prey from kilometers away. Some birds use their sense of smell to find their way of their nest. Eagles can spot a rabbit from as far as miles away. Thus, the term eagle's eye. They can dive at 100 miles per hour. Their eyesight and diving ability help them catch their prey. Birds communicate with one another by using many different sounds. For example, some baby chicks stop moving when their mother produces a danger call. An owl's sense of hearing is 10 times stronger than that of a human being. They use their sense of hearing to communicate with their mates, rivals, young ones, and flock members, or to locate their prey. Turkey vultures locate their food, decaying meat, with the help of their sense of smell. Many birds also use their sense of smell to find their way to back to their nest. Fact: owls have large eyes which are fixed. They cannot move their eyes. So the owls have to move their neck to get a good vision. Their neck is flexible and they can turn their head around almost completely. Sense of taste. Most of the animals have developed sense of taste, which they use in capturing prey or detecting the food. Bees have a strong sense of taste. Some workers, bees, bring nectar for the other bees to taste. If the bees like the taste, they perform a typical bee dance to tell other members from where nectar should be collected. Aunt and Tina help them to find and taste food and also to find their way back to their nest. These antenna are very sensitive structures that are also called feelers. They are their sensory organs. Earthworms have taste receptors all over their bodies. Dolphins can taste their food with their sense of smell. Animals also sleep. Like humans, animals also need rest and sleep. Different animals need different durations of sleep, such as a human baby. Small animals need more sleep than large animals. This is because small animals use up more energy than large animals. To get back that energy, they have to sleep for longer hours. Elephants, horses, and cows sleep for only 2 to 4 hours in a day. Dogs sleep for 10 hours. Fact: some animals sleep throughout the winter. This very deep, long sleep is called hibernation. They need little food or no food during hibernation. Frogs, snakes, lizards, grizzly black bears, and squirrels hibernate in winters. Bats. Bats sleep for 20 hours. Pythons sleep for 20 hours after feeding. Tigers sleep for about 16 hours. Some animals sleep to conserve energy. Most animals sleep at night. Nocturnal animals sleep during the day. Bats sleep hanging upside down from a tree. Horses sleep while standing. A fish reduces its movement when sleeping. How animals communicate. Animals do not use language in the same way that people do, but animals communicate with each other through sounds, smell, movement, and some other unique ways. For example, dogs bark, cats purr, crickets chirrup, and frogs croak to convey joy, danger, fear, anger, and the need to mate. Zebras communicate with each other with calls and facial expressions. Some zebras make different sounds with different meanings, including an alarm call and a squeal of pain and fear. Birds like the parrot can even imitate human speech. Nevertheless, baboons communicate with each other and have a number of calls that mean different things. Fact: dolphins are intelligent animals with great learning abilities. They are trained to perform impressive tricks in aquariums, including high leap move above the water. Their speedy and graceful swimming adds to their appeal as performance. Whales and dolphins communicate using click and whistles. Apes and chimpanzees use a range of sounds to indicate different messages. Many animals, such as insects, voles, deer, and skunks, release a chemical called pheromones to communicate with each other. Chimpanzees touch each other's hands in greeting. The male fiddler crab waves a claw to attract the female. Elephants have a unique way of showing affection by entwining their trunks. Activity time. In what ways do human beings make use of their special sense of smell? When do you find your sense of smell is helpful to you? List some examples like to know by its smell that food has gone bad or that something is burning. Name the animals that you would be able to recognize only by their smell without seeing them. Animal products we use. Animal provides a product for food, clothing, and shelter. Here are some animal products we use daily. Cows, buffaloes, goats, and camels give us milk. Hence, goat and fish provide meat and hen duck provide eggs. We get cod liver oil from the codfish, a rich source of vitamins. Animals' skin are used to make belts, bags, shoes and tents. Hair of camels, goats and sheep are used to make woolen clothes. Silk is obtained from the silkworm. Animal waste is used as fertilizer. Activity time. Given here is the sleeping time of some animals. Write below each picture the number of hours these animals sleep. Animals in danger. During early times, human beings were dependent on animals for food. They used the skin of animals to make clothes. The cave paintings at Lascaux in France and Bhimbetka in Madhya Pradesh show hunting scenes. Later, hunting became an important activity because it provided food for people. Now animals are hunted for their bones, skin, tusk and fur. Some animals have already become extinct due to excessive hunting. Some other are in danger of becoming extinct soon. Since their body parts are sold at very high prices, some people are involved in poaching and the people who kill are called poachers. There are strict laws against poaching. Due to indiscriminate cutting of forest by humans and poaching, many species of plants and animals are becoming extinct or on the verge of extinction. Extinct means to have died out or do not exist anymore. Endangered means in danger of disappearing from the world. Conservation effects, efforts. Many people and organizations are working to save animals which are near extinction. They are known as conservationists. Hunting is now banned in our country. The Project Tiger was launched by the Government of India in the year 1973 to save the endangered species. Today, there are around 50 tiger reserves in India. At present, there are over 100 national parks and 500 wildlife sanctuaries in India. People who depend on animals. Human beings also depend on animals for their livelihood in different ways. They may be animal herders, trainers or charmers. Gujjars are a tribe living in the jungles of central and northern India who are cow and buffalo herders. Gujjar women look after the animals while the men sell different animal products such as milk, ghee and paneer to earn their livelihood. The cattle are fed special leaves which make their milk rich in fat. Today, due to expansion of cities and towns, many buildings are coming up in areas that were earlier used by Gujjars. Now, Gujjars are facing lots of problems because they cannot find enough land to graze their animals. Skin charmers move with their baskets of dangerous pet snake from one place to another. They play the melodious notes on their flutes. There are some tribal communities like the Madaris and Mohats who are dependent on animals like snakes, elephants, bears and monkeys for their livelihood. They train these animals and use them to entertain people and earn money. Madaris train monkeys and bears while Mohats train elephants. Some animals like monkeys, horses, elephants, etc. were kept by circus companies and taught tricks to entertain people. However, this practice has been banned by the Government of India to prevent cruelty towards animals. What can we do to help these animals? We should talk to snake charmers and madaris and help them understand the importance of taking care of their animals. Animals are our friends. We depend on them for so many things. We should not be cruel to them. Keywords: whiskers, long stiff hairs that grow near the mouth of a cat, mouse, etc. Echolocation, use of reflected sound waves for finding things. Exercises: A. Tick the correct answer. First, this animal has sharp sense of sight. Hawk. Second, dogs have a keen sense of smell. Third, bees have a strong sense of taste. Fourth, which of these animals sleep while hanging upside down? Bats. Fifth, which of these animals have skins which are used to make leather? All of these. B. Fill in the blanks. First, our senses tell us what we need to know about our environment. Second, like human beings, animals also have sense organs. Third, birds like eagles, owls and hawks have very strong vision. Fourth, animals communicate with each other through sounds, smell and movement. Fifth, there are strict rules against poaching. Sixth, animals like goat, cow and buffalo give us milk. Seventh, the Project Tiger was launched by the Government of India in 1973 to save the endangered species. C. Write T for true and F for false statements. First, all animals have sense organs. True. Second, snakes have a very strong sense of sight, which helps them to hunt their prey. False. Third, poaching is a legal activity. False. Fourth, bats sleep for 20 hours. True. Fifth, people depend on animals only for food. False. Sixth, moths train elephants. True. D. Answer the following questions. First, name an animal which has an excellent sense of smell. Second, name some animals that have a strong sense of taste, hearing and sight. Third, why do the police use sniffer dogs? Fourth, name a few different ways in which animals sleep. Fifth, in what ways are animals useful to us? Sixth, who depends on animals for their livelihood? Let's do fun. First, make a poster on Save Wildlife, collect pictures of the endangered animals, mention in the text and write a message on how we can help to save our wildlife. Second, give food to a stray dog daily. After some time, he will become your best friend. Third, talk to a madari or a snake charmer to find out how they train and take care of the animals. Also find out if they earn enough to take care of themselves and their animals. To the teacher, discuss how and why animals of all kinds are necessary to maintain a balance in the nature and the food chain.